Lot of people keep asking how to capture a smaller portion of their screen to copy text, an image or anything else they need saved. You could use the screenshot feature in many of the popular browsers which have their limits, or you could install third-party software if you run the Windows operating system to have built-in screenshot program called the snipping tool. Snipping tool which have most of the feature that most people would ever need today. I will show you how to use the snipping tool and go off. So it can be used with Windows Vista, Windows 7, Windows 8.1 and Windows 10. So let's start the video and I will let you know in detail how you can use snipping tool in your Windows. So first of all, I will let you know how you can access the snipping tool in your Windows. So when you are on your home page, so in the Windows 10 and Windows 7, you just need to go your start button and you just need to tap the snipping tool in the search option. So in this way we can get the snipping tool like this. So in the Windows 8 and 8.1, you just need to swipe your cursor from the top right side, and then you can there will be a search bar, and then you can search the snipping tool in their search bar. So whenever you open the Windows snipping tool, so I will let you know about there are four modes in snipping tool. So from this button you can change your mode. So there are four different modes. The first mode, which is free from snip, the second is rectangular snip, the third one is Windows snip, and the full screen snip. So the full screen snip, which is by using the keyboard shortcuts like FN plus screen print or Windows key plus screen print like this. But this is the latest one, and you can use and you can take any screenshot of any part of your screen, and you can take screenshots in four different ways, and after that you can edit your screenshot. So let me show you how you can use this one. As I select the mode which is rectangular snip, so whenever I click on the new, if I want to take a new screenshot, then I just need to click on the new button, and then it will blur the whole screen in front of you, and it's up to you if you want to take a screenshot of this part or any other thing, anything which you want to take a screenshot. So you can just click and you can capture your required area like this. So this is how we can use the rectangular snip. And the next one, the next mode, which is free from snip. So you can choose, you can cut anything like any required area by free moving. You can cut the whole image, and you can use the free snip tool by using this one. This is the second one. And the third one, which you can use the third mode, which is free, which is Windows snip. So if you select the mode of Windows snip, you just need to select this one, and after that you can click anywhere to the window which you want to capture. As I click on this one, so he capture. If I open two or three windows, so if I click on this window, so this will automatically capture this window screenshot. So the fourth mode which is the full screen snip, and whenever you will select the full screen snip mode, and after that you would take the image, it will take automatically the image, the screenshot of the whole screen. I just want to let you know another thing, like if you use the snipping tool, so after capturing the screen there are a lot of different options. So you can edit, you can mark anything, you can change the color, you can choose red, blue, black or custom color, you can choose the width of the pencil, you can erase, you can use a rubber. The next option is you can send through email, and the third one is you can copy and it will be automatically copied in your clipboard, and the fourth option is save. So you can save anywhere in your you just need to choose the name and then the file you want, JPG or PNG or which type of file you want to use. So you can save this screenshot in your computer. And then there is another option which is delay. So if you use the delay, you have to select that. This is like timer option in your mobile phone. Like if you want to take a screenshot, you can select a time, like it will automatically take the screenshot after your required time. Like if you want to take screenshot after 3 seconds, 5 seconds, 20 seconds or 30 seconds like this. So the next option is mode, and this option is new. So this was the basic and complete guide of snipping tool. So I hope you would like this video, and if you like this video, so please press the like button, and if you did not subscribe my channel yet, so you can subscribe my channel.